You guys see the differences between these two balls? The brand, of course, but this one has a high gravity level. In simple terms, that means it falls. This one has a low gravity level. In simple terms, it floats in your hand. Oh, it's so weird, guys. I mean, you can pick it up like any other ball, but when you let go, oh my goodness, it's like floating. This is crazy. Oh, hey, Bill.